Good morning, everybody. It's James Parsons here, and I just wanted to take a minute to make this video to explain exactly what it is that I'm suing the state of Nevada for. And I apologize in advance if my eyes seem to go back and forth, but I want to make sure I get this right for you, okay? So I'm just going to read this, and I'll do my best. My name is James Parsons. I am suing the state of Nevada. Portions of our medical marijuana law are unconstitutional. I have three main grievances. The Nevada medical marijuana laws violate three constitutional rights. First, they violate the Fifth Amendment right. Second, they violate the right to privacy. And third, they violate the Second Amendment right. Note, the patient-doctor requirements shall remain the same. My only disagreement is with the state of Nevada. Grievance number one, the violation of my Fifth Amendment right. Nevada's medical marijuana law violates the Fifth Amendment right to not self-incriminate. Why? Because the registration process tends to incriminate because our private medical information goes beyond our doctor's hands to the state of Nevada. I know from personal experience. My home and business were raided by a joint federal task force back in 2010 because of information that was made available through the state of Nevada. No, the search warrant was illegal and no indictment was ever brought against me. A violation of my right to privacy is my second grievance. Nevada's medical marijuana laws violate the constitutional right to privacy. Why? Because the state unnecessarily discloses private information to third parties, and this also violates HIPAA laws because it is private medical information. And third, the violation of my Second Amendment right. Nevada's medical marijuana laws violate the Second Amendment. Why? Because Nevada's medical marijuana laws infringe on the right to keep and bear arms. Nevada's medical marijuana law unconstitutionally infringes on my Second Amendment right because the state forces me to choose between my medicine and my right to keep and bear arms. I am an honorably discharged United States Marine and I'm capable with firearms. So please support Parsons versus Nevada. I hope I have explained it clearly enough for everyone. Please share this video far and wide. Thanks. And I'll have another version that's more production quality here in a little bit. All right, everybody. We'll see you again soon. Peace.